In this video, I will demonstrate how to install Management Agent across multiple virtual machines. First, let's go to GitHub and find the Oracle Quick Start Management Agent page. The link is in the description below this video. Click Code, and then click HTTPS. Now, copy the URL to clone the repository to the local VM. Go to deployment/ansible-playbooks and find the readme.md file. Confirm the prerequisites are met for both the local and the target host. To open the host file, click Hosts on the left navigation. The host file is the configuration file. Define the target hosts by updating the IP address or by entering the fully qualified domain name where you want to install the management agent. The Ansible user is the user that will establish an SSH connection using the private key to connect from the local host to the target host. This is the private key file used for the connection. I have already cloned the local repository in my local VM. Now, go to deployment/ansible-playbooks and enter a command to view the list of hosts. Here's the list of hosts to install Management Agent, the user ID, and the location of the key file to make the connection to the hosts that are listed here. Now, let's set the environment variable and the OCID for the compartment where the Management Agent needs to be installed. To do that, copy this command, add your OCID, and then execute the command. This specifies the compartment for the management agent. The script that installs the management agent across multiple hosts is the mgmt_agent_install.yaml file. Copy the command to install the management agent and then go to the command line to execute the command. After a successful execution, the output looks something like this. Next, let's go to Oracle Cloud to confirm the management agent installed successfully. In the OCI console, go to the navigation menu, click Observability and Management, and then go to the Management Agent section and click Overview. Next, select the compartment where the management agent was installed. Now, click Agents and Gateways to see the list of agents installed in the compartment. In this video, I demonstrated how to install Management Agent across multiple hosts. You can find links to the related documentation in the description below this video.